shit's dope as hell. Had to get some stuff. Not a fuck nigga, had to get some stuff. I'm happy as hell. Met my boys Bryce and my other homie in here. Good crew, that motherfucker. Now we get ready to fucking with my boy Jonathan Manu. A very good photographer. I never met him, my first time meeting him. I'm happy. I mean, shit, I don't know about what anybody else, so I'm not sensitive as fuck today. I'm good. I'm super good, man. James, man. Old gang, baby. We're going into the place with no sign, no nothing. This is Manny in the spot, or whatever. We're gonna do it big in here. I got some crazy looks. Y'all know me, man. Let's go, let's do it. Let's work, man. Let's work. We're working in the room.
I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that never sleeps. It's up to you, New York, New York, New York.
Hey, the crazy thing about it, man, like my music is sometimes story. I can tell you stories about my life. You know what I'm saying? And like, and who's a better storyteller than Slick Rick? You know what I'm saying? Damn, man.
Very few can fall in that same category.
Thank you, man, for real.
Hell yeah. Be good inspiration, motivation.
The ruler, man. Shit's going to the play, man. Real shit. Damn. This time.
Yeah, let's get that one up, man. Let's see what you got.
Oh, there you go, man. Fucking move this. Instant man.
There we go. Still in the bag. One more. Let me get the right focus, man. There we go. On 3-1-2. So.
And now we